You to make that beautiful penguin noise.
Maybe a video.
Yeah. Let's hear it. He walked like a penguin? You are definitely a penguin. Aren't your hands supposed to be at your side? And your legs, remember? Let's see you walk away. Oh, definitely a penguin. Good.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful one. That one is really fun.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze. It means no worries for the rest of your day.
Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
What's a shame?
What a change in my name!
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumba, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing praise.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yes, sing it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness. I've been denied. dying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like dying. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about. What you do with it? What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds.
Even superheroes gotta be careful.
Daddy?
Oh yeah. Woo! Look at that cape fly.
Supergirl!
Oh, Tigress!
Supergirl!
Woohoo! Good dancing.
Go!
Here goes McCoy. I meant that. You're right.
Is brilliant, my love is pure. I saw an angel, of that I'm sure. She smiled at me on the subway, she was with another man. But I won't lose no sleep on that, cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, it's true. I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, cause I'll never be with you.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot.
Show.